Ikiwa ni mwaka mmoja baada ya uchaguzi mkuu uliopita, utafiti uliofanywa na kampuni ya Tifa katika kaunti nne nchini zikiwemo Mombasa, Nairobi, Kisumu na Kiambu unaonyesha kuwa kaunti hizi zimeimarika katika utendakazi, huku magavana wa kaunti hizo wakipata zaidi ya 50% ya kuwapongeza katika kura ya maoni. Gavana wa Kisumu Anyang' Nyong'o, wa Nairobi Mike Sonko na wa Kiambu Ferdinand Waititu wakionekana kupata alama za juu, huku gavana wa Mombasa Hassan Ali Joho akipungukiwa na alama katika utendakazi wake kulingana na utafiti huo.
Being the second study, we don't see any significant improvement in terms of performance. Actually there is a slight drop from 53% to 51%, with the highest score still being street lighting. There's a slight improvement in keeping the county clean and access to clean water and sewage system. So Joho scores a C. Keeping in mind he's declared his interest in gunning for the top seat, the question still remains, what legacy is he leaving behind us? The governor of Nairobi, Mike Sonko, actually contested about our results, but finally he accepted and say he takes the grade we've given him and he promised to improve on service delivery. So there's an improvement of 7% from 44 to 51%. On the flip side, we'll not be able to understand because we know there's a city regeneration committee that was appointed by the president, being overseen by the chief of staff Waita, and Naibu Nabalala is one of the co-chairs. So we are not able to say whether these are the governor's effort or the joint effort, but we'll give credit to him. So you can see the areas is dramatically improved: the ECD program, feeder roads, keeping the county clean, and the sewerage system.